Hello guys, and welcome back to my YouTube channel Theta Box. So today I will show you how to change your Google Meet profile picture and name by using your Android mobile. At same time, this trick also works on iOS platforms because this Google Meet app settings are common for all devices. So anyway, let's go to our tutorial. So first of all, open your Google Meet application. And don't forget to log in your account details by using your Gmail ID. So, and then my mobile camera is ready to use. So, now in this homepage section, in left side it shows three horizontal lines icon. So, simply select it. And in top it shows one of my Gmail ID. So, just press this down arrow mark followed by your email ID. And then go to manage your Google account. And this Google account is linked with my Google Meet application. So here you can select personal info and the second one. So now it shows me all personal information like name, date of birth and other details. So if you want to change your Google Meet profile picture, so now in this section, simply you can press your photo and then press select profile photo and it asks for do you want to take a photo or you can choose the photo from your mobile gallery and this is for your choice. So by using this method you can easily change your Google Meet profile picture. So next one is Google Meet name. So just go back to one step. So here you can press name section and the first one and then type your first name and last name. So once you enter your details and don't forget to save these changes. But friends, remind one message. If you change this profile photo and name, all of your Google products name and profile picture is changed to new one. Because here I show these steps by using the Gmail ID. So this is the way you can easily change your Google Meet profile picture and name by watching my tutorial. For more tech videos, you can subscribe my beautiful tech channel. Theta Box, and thanks for watching.